There's firehouse sets.
You know what's funny is I'm driving and like, I wonder what
both hands. And one.
He knows how to use that stuff.
Time because yeah. I feel that there's gonna be a lot of places you're like, oh, they should be
okay,
open.
Okay, that
like,
was Tori oh, Rose when she was little. yeah, to make
Tokyo
cookies
Joe's.
With.
Okay.
Yeah.
You ready for like, put some sauce on it?
Yeah.
Okay. Here we go.
Okay. Now get him a little spoon over there. No, no.
And they
just
there.
Now brought their employees.
Mm-hmm. Help me roll it around.
Well, they just rolled it pretty large, I think. I mean,
get it all around.
Because everyone else was around, right?
Okay.
You tried to order it.
Now, you want pepperoni?
Yeah. Oh, it's like, oh,
how about
get up on the way home.
How about this pepperoni?
I love Tokyo Joe's.
With the pepperoni.
Yes.
Who's on watch?
Yours is out there. Yes.
I'm
on
it.
I'm on it.
I was thinking in the...
Sorry.
Wow.
And we need
Eli, how about some
test.
Cheese? You want some mushrooms?
Oh,
good idea.
Traeger
versus
mushrooms.
Oven.
Mushrooms.
Yeah, good idea.
Put them on there.
Where's your plate?
Oh, perfect. That's very professional.
Okay. You want the hamburger?
Yeah.
Okay, here's your hamburger.
Yes.
Just a little bit. Shake it on there.
Anderson did most of the work today.
That's what I heard. Excellent. Hey, I know. That's what I told Raymond. I was like, you take the little guys and make them work.
You like pineapple?
He probably wants artichoke too.
You want some olives?
Tell the boys.
We're almost done.
Put a little olive in there.
I don't.
Anderson's looks great on the Traeger.
You can
do it. Does it? Oh, great. He said he would do
it.
Yeah,
to taste.
Look at, here's artichokes.
Artichokes.
We can serve
that.